Well, I got to tell you, I have no confidence whatsoever that Doug Ford has even got a plan for how to distribute those tests. Let's face it, right now, finding a rapid test in Ontario is like a Where's Waldo exercise. They're just not, unless you have a lot of money, of course, unless you have deep pockets and you can, you know, find your way to buy some, they're just not around. And I just have to mention that that Ginger just kind of giggled when you asked that question, because it's a joke. Nobody trusts Doug Ford. Nobody has any confidence that this premier has a plan